Hey, what's going on, Fighting Edge family, friends, and followers? Me, Coach Taylor, with some of the crew for our training class today. All right, listen, we want to thank Mr. Robin Fisher for donating our canvas for our boxing ring. It's not strapped down yet, but we got it in. It will be strapped in this week here. So we really want to send a shout out to Mr. Robin Fisher. Man does phenomenal things in this town, guys, behind the doors that you guys wouldn't even understand. So once again, we'd like to thank you, Mr. Fisher from Fighting Edge. Man, it's unreal, unreal. Such a blessing you have been to get this program where it is right now in the location. Without you, honestly, we couldn't have done this. Mr. Jeff Davis also. Actually, the whole Parks and Rec family, man. Thank you guys so much. So, people, Titusville, come out, be a part of it. Do not forget, on the 6th, which is this Saturday, we have our back-to-school bash. It's going to be fun for the kids. All right, come out. The earlier, the better for the people, because we don't have a ton of supplies, but we got enough backpacks filled. And just come out. Come out. Guaranteed. You won't leave empty-handed or disappointed. All right? So I want to give you a shout-out, everybody, and just we got a couple guys warming up now. And all, we got Stro, quickest hands in town. We got Sham over here. We got Dr. Dan, coach. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Star is still learning how to hit a speed bag. He'll get it, though, eventually. He'll get it. Class have not started yet, but everybody's still not even here. We still got a lot more people coming and on their way. All right, guys, we are located at the Gibson Community Center in the back by the football fields, Building C. So if you like, come on out. Ladies, we definitely will not forget you. Come. If you want that cardio, you want that beach bod, you know, if you just want to feel a little bit better and healthier about yourself, come out. Come join us. Also, guys, we are trying to raise money for the team. All money that we do have, it does go back to our community. Nothing is pocketed here. Everything goes right back to our community. So with that being said, we do have our shirts that we are selling out for $10 and our hats. We have different hats, different color shirts. If you would like one, please contact us. You got us on Facebook. You can go to our website, teamfightingedge.com. They're $10 each. Like I say, every bit of money goes back into our community and also to help replace equipment and things that are needed. All right, so guys, thank you for watching. We got nothing but love for our hometown. That's the reason why we're doing this, because of our love for our hometown, man. So ladies, come out, come and join us. Do not forget, every Saturday morning, 8 o'clock in the morning sharp, we're here. We do a circuit workout. I guarantee you will love it. It's to die for. Those of you know how I work, you already know. All right, so come on out. Come check us out. Come be a part of this movement that we're doing in this town. All right? And also to any other fighter, cage fighter, boxer, it doesn't matter. It's all love. Come on. Come be a part. Come and join us. All right? You have a gym home. All right? This is not mine. It's not his. This is Titusville's. This is our towns. This is our communities. All right? Remember that. It's all about uplifting one another. So, like I say, guys, although we are a fight team, but fighting is just a small part of what we do. Okay, remember that. So, come on. Come join us. Come have fun. Monday through Friday, 5:30 to 8:30-ish. Every Saturday, 8 o'clock in the morning. Come on out. All right? Just want to thank you. Showing love for us, all right? Later.